Let's do it. Stretch, get back into the zone. Alright.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. Sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Alright. So I went ahead and let that kind of summarize where we're at. Y'all are going to have to bear with me. Because I only play this game on stream. And I have taken a few months off. And I'm just kind of relearning this game. What the fuck is that yellow shit over there? What is that? I know that there's something here.
How to use it?
Yeah, but how the fuck do I use it? The shimmering denotes that there is something that I can use Nalani's eye to remove. It's an illusion, but it won't fucking let me use the eye. So, hello, kitten. Suddenly interested in my presence. So yeah, I'm gonna come over here and see what this plan is. Yeah, Celandine, bitches. Someone over here too. What the fuck is you? What is you? Moliaro? So we're just gonna kind of do a quick walkabout in the area. White Myrtle, something else is up here. Hop bells. I don't think I've collected any of that yet. So I know that there. I heard something running around out here. Hi, thank you for biting my chin. I heard something running around out here, but I haven't seen it yet. Bigger tick blossoms. Hi. You want to say hello, Tane? What is this? What is over here? Do I want to know? Witcher. Fuck, it's a wraith! No Stas prepared for that shit. Oh, what's my. That's not the button that I wanted. I want to learn stuff and things about stuff and things. Aspiring Ash Dr. Reels. Oh, I already read those. Aridin is king of the Wild Hunt. Interesting. Cursed bear. Hounds of the Wild Hunt. Wish I would have had this information prior to fighting them, but this is fine. I wish I would have known that Igni worked, because I would have been using that bitch. I did push the button. I hate having the little asterisks because for some reason my brain feels like that's like it has to be done. You'll have to excuse my snotting also. I have tried to make it go away and it's not going anywhere. Arden and Quinn signs. Spectre Oil and Moondust Bomb. Do I have any of that shit? Thunderbolt can go back. But I needs it. Motherfucker. It has to go on the silver sword. Ah, of course it does. Fucker. I really need to go into town. Where am I at? You can use bosses for a close by if you are. Yes, I am aware of this. The fuck else you use a boat for? Oh, my Lantis. Okay, well. Can't be fighting that bitch. Ain't really got much going for me right now. Kinda wanna see what the yellow shit was over yonder area, but also I'm pretty sure there's a drowner down here. Somewhere. Could have sworn I heard one. But anywho. You piece of shit. I'm standing on top of something that I can collect and I don't see it. Cool. Part of that fucking illusion bullshit that I can't take care of for whatever reason. I knew I heard one of you bitches. Yeah. Let's go someplace that I am knowledgeable of. And we'll come back for that. I can use the boat, yes? We go. Good at collect stuff and things, so this should be interesting. Out here. Probably nothing. I can't remember. I've been somewhere around here. I need some armor stuff. And the easiest way to do that is here. Oh, we'll pin it, 'cause I am directionally challenged. That's what I thought, bitch. Fuck is that? I don't see anything. We're just gonna stay over here, kind of. Yeah. Summoning. Until I can get my shit fixed, I'm like real cautious. Ooh. Only I remembered how to use my ranged weapon. It's not that. My cat drooled all over the keyboard. Cute. Good one. Yeah! Horsey! Yeah, but like... go back. Collect some herbs. What was this? Same thing. Cool. Let me just, like, trawl up through your backyard here. I mean, I'm trying to talk to you, but whatever.
Not one of the barons, then, are you?
No. I don't even know who to have. Oh, yeah, I do know who that bitch is. I have to kill that child. Undead thing? I don't.
Hey, Mona.
Whoa!
That's not what I wanted. Is it the wheel thing? But, like, I need you to fix it. Do it? I can't remember how to do any of this shit. I'm trying to fix my sword. Bitches in house. Nobody? Nothing of value? Well, son of a bitch. There's no one to do any of the things. Because, of course, there's nobody to do any of the things. Is there a merchant that I could... It's fine. Why is there never anything that I need? Yeah. There's a pop, though. Same, though. Points a lot. I'll shear the hair off any trauma threatened to the guardians that are bothered to become ashamed. Oh, no carved. I'm learning deals with the black ones. Provides them a service. Ha! I'll take that one. Gwent playing society baits at Crow's Perch. Take no advice from the Palomar's. Let's see what we can do here. Side quests! Of course. That one I'm not ready for. Treasure hunts. Well, son of a bitch. I really need to finish Family Matters, though. So, we're gonna track this one. And I need to read up on interesting. I need to do some alchemy and crafting. That's like my worst thing, is that I don't take time to craft. In any game, not just this game. What the fuck? I was looking for the bestiary, which is all the way over here. Those are new. No, they're not. Why did it do that? I believe it's a... Yep. Botchling. And botchlings, we need cursed oil for I have a point available. Got here. question him. I know where I could have gotten that. I don't even know. Some mutagen and mistletoe. Ergot seeds. Wraith decoction. Nostrix. Cool. Let me figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. I'll use that to get up there. It's just a thing. I was like, what's whale. Burr, burr, burr. Crow's perch. No, I didn't want to do that. There's a shopkeep up here, though.
Your eyes. These like you
can't. Wait, my man's got, eh?
Not half bad. Brought him a bucket of peeling.
Bought a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me ladder's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Ooh.
Like to take a look.
I've already read it. Thank you. Holy shit, I have so much shit.
Specifically.
Let's try her out. It's been a minute. This doesn't tell you that I don't know what I'm doing. Not enough unit cards. This is what I'm going to use. I will go first. I cannot remember how to play this. ill-advised, but I'm gonna do it. Back.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought home a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we had.
Oh, that was neat.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food for the pigs.
I'd like to repair my ship for favor. And I don't think there's anybody here who can do that. Nope, but there's one in Blackbow. So, real quick before we do that shit, I'm gonna run.
You.
I'm good. Don't want whatever it is you're selling. I just want to fix my silver sword.
It's as though the heavens sent ye.
Oh.
No. this is going.
Show me what you've got on offer.
Do you have any Gwent cards? Just kidding.
So long.
Wonder how much it's gonna cost me to fix my ship.
Politicians murder high-class prostitutes? Of course.
All right, then.
Got this diagram. Think you can forge the weapon?
Eww. That's not what I wanted, but that is interesting. Repair my shit. Poor favor. Kathax. I have all kinds of shit that I need to craft.
Take a look, maybe pick something.
Did he have anything else? He had a lot of stuff, but I don't know that any of it is what I need. These are all runestones. Take that though.
So long.
I want free gear, yes I do. All right. How do I take the shit out of the shit? How do I remove? I can't, can I? Probably not. What sign affected this bitch? Grain one. Axie. And of course, I don't have the shit that works with that. Isn't it here? Fuck. Oh, well, at least my sword is fixed. Yarp. Three 2%. Think I will take 3. And there's some more consumables in there. I have to sneeze again. Blech. How do I I dismantle into crafting components? Because I would like to do that. Man. Sucks that I can't remember things. Like how to use my fucking crossbow. You know what? Side quest. We're doing it. Side quest. Isn't that right, Ninis? And the cat's in my lap. I'm just gonna mute this for your benefit. Well, that was helpful. How to dismantle items. Number 3. I feel so dumb. Blacksmith. Alrighty then. Guides Professor Slavko Adamstein. I happened across 4 places where carved a grid beside the cat of witchers could be found. All these pictograms are identical. Beneath the tip aisle, I've marked them on this map. Each remains identical. So it's on my map now. Maybe, maybe not. All right, we'll do the Baron first. Do it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bye.
Yeah?
How much does it cost for you to dismantle my shit?
Got this diagram. Think you can forge the weapon?
(Clears dismantle. Cool. All right. Interesting. It's not really useful, is it? Powdered pearl. Interesting. Well, that was interesting for our first trip to blacksmith that I actually paid attention to. I came from over here somewhere.
Winds howling.
Winds howling. Fancy wind. Wind what talks. All right, Baron Von Bitch. Out the way, ho. Watch you. Eat a dick. You sound like me. It's punishment for failure to perform feudal duties. I was reading. Oh well. Not the pops. Go lay down. We'll come back for that.
Glowing hangover.
Never had one.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
ready.
Hi, Jamie.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
A bit further. Follow me.
Okay, but like, One second. Because I need... cursed oil. I need to set my sign. Are you okay?
Child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look.
All right. It's not creepy or anything. It's fine. Oh, good.
Get back.
I may regret this. We're gonna have to pause for a minute, Ed. to sit here for a minute. The girls had to go outside. I don't know what that other option was, but based on what happened, I probably should have taken it. I have anxiety, so as soon as they give me a time limit on what my options are, I'm just like, number one, my lord! And I just go with it, so. This is what anxiety gets you. It's raining, so I can't actually leave him out there too long. That's why I'm just standing here, or sitting here, talking. But, let me go check on him, see if I can let him back in. She must have to potty. I got one in, so she'll have to wait. Gave me class A. Fuck! Why is this not working? Why did that just change?
How long you gonna make it late?
Apparently not long. Doing nothing. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. fucking get back here? Fuck. I've done something. You're right about that. Fuck me. Oh, yeah, no, this is fine. Not what I wanted. I mean, I hit apply oil a long time ago, but whatever. BRB. This is not going to end well for me. Eat a fucking dick! Jesus! Son of a bitch! Oh! I'm so mad. Oh, I'm so mad. I don't even want to follow you right now. I don't wanna. You stink. Go lay down. Go. Let's get this shit over with. What's the second option? That's, we're gonna try that. Whatever the second option is.
Here's the spot.
We're gonna go to, if it lets me.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's done.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look.
Take it in your arms, quick.
And if it goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell. What happens when it gets growing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular, and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts wriggling. I'll calm it with magic. Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Do it.
Merciful gods.
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, go. I really hope I have whatever's needed for this, because honestly, I don't remember. I started this quest a long time ago. Combo's magic! Combo's magic! Die already. Jesus' tits.
What do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
Probably gonna be more raves, because of course. Yep, there she blows. Mother. Fuck.
On with it.
Chosen a name?
No.
So think of one. It's important.
It's a girl. What would Anna have named her?
All right, the fuck. Ha!
Who I did not embrace.
I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter.
I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter.
Good. Now bury the body. Time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. And the guilt, the responsibility for all this lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again. Blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Oh shit. You're taking off real fast.
Preventive arse wound.
right into a wall. I'm just as graceful in games as I am in real life.
Let me live, you white one. Think your two swords
stinks and if God you cops to me.
Where we be going, yo? Oh, fuck off! I don't have time for you.
Change in here.
Can't get in there.
Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. A bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Both were here. I'm going the right way.
I don't like how that sounds.
Wants to show me something more.
Here comes something. Not real positive about what it is. I don't have time for you. No. What the fuck is that? All right, well.
Okay.
that.
Bones have been here a while. Chewed on the saddle. Necrophages will eat anything these days. Giant claws. Wasn't a necrophage made these marks. Horseshoes missing. Is this the animal that lost one in the smokehouse?
And it.
Head torn clear off. Takes incredible strength.
Summarize!
Must have been attacked by a powerful beast. Surprised him. Hope they got away. Trail goes on. Good thing it doesn't end here.
Quit leading me through fucking shit. Can I get you to move faster? Because I literally don't have time for this.
Come on, come closer.
We're going, lobber body.
A fisherman's hut. Seems she wants me to take a closer look.
Here, sir. Our hut's out of the way. Woeful. We has nothing. We knows nothing.
We knows nothing too.
Just
it's fine.
Information. Looking for two women, the Bloody Baron's wife and daughter.
Not a soul have been here, sir.
Sure, not even passing through. Daughter's medium height, about 20. Her mother's thin, about 40. Seen them?
That sir came at night, right, Mummy?
Quiet, boy.
The girl go. Your son said enough. No point in playing dumb anymore.
Sorry, sir, but you don't look like one of her father's men.
Because I'm not. I'm looking for Tamara and her mother. I need to know if they're alive and safe.
Tamara is, hoy. She's to my brother's place in Oxenford. But Mrs. Anna, that's another tale. Though anywhere's better than to crow's perch with a baron.
Why?
Cause he beat her, sir. Beat Mrs. Anna, I means. Everyone knew, but not a one lifted a finger for to stop it.
What happened to Tamara's mother?
Twere like this. I was awaiting in the old smokehouse with horses. Cold as hell and so dark, couldn't see past two elves in front of you. Moon had arisen high, and still they hadn't come. Began to fear some demon had snatched him. But finally, they came forth, and we sets off towards the river. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a gale arose. Thought it'd tear my head off. And those damn birds, swarms of them coursing o'er the woods, raising a racket to make your ears bleed. Mrs. Anna screamed, bent over into herself. Tamara knelt down, gripped her arms. But then I saw it. Fiery marks on her.
What marks?
These, well, like burned on with hot iron. On the palms, inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye, though These wasn't black scars scabbed over. These hot and glowing, as if they burned with raw fire.
Fine. What happened next?
Grew even darker. Seemed someone had put out the stars. Crickets all went silent of a sudden. And then, from the woods, a roar. Broke out in a cold sweat. And before I could catch my breath, a beast jumped out of the woods, big as a barn, with horns and two burning coals for eyes.
Interesting.
I thought I was done for. Beast attacked Mrs. Anna's horse, ripped its head off, carried her off into the woods. Our horses, mine and Miss Tamara's, got spooked and tore off willy-nilly. T'were the only reason we escaped. The miss wanted to go back for her mother, but my wife pleaded, said she'd die out there alone. Miss Tamara agreed not to go.
Why help them at all? You risked a lot.
By the debt. Owed Miss Tamara. 3 moons passed, a fever gripped my boy. We thought he was done for. Tamara alerted, brought food and salves. We're poorer than dirt itself. She saved my boy. No two ways about it. Me, myself, I'd have never dared to help. But my missus told me a time of war and contempt's come. A time of folk gone wrong. We needs to repay good with good. Who stands by idly does evil as if.
Married a wise woman.
Crying shame we couldn't save Mrs. Anna in the end.
Thanks for your help.
The lady, she'll be all right in the end, won't she?
I'll do what I can to see that she is. Diverge. Thank you, Dave. Go in peace.
Yes. Now. No, I wanted to mark the map. For Cross Birch. Thank you. need to get my armor fixed.
Come on.
Wow. Just jaunt along.
It's angry. They're always drinking.
How may I assist you?
Fix my armor, because it's fucked. Let's see what you have in the making department.
Need some armor.
Rope. Can I purchase rope? Do you has rope? String and wire, but no fucking rope. Ugh, I don't have that. Okay. Tyne, quit stabbing me. Let's repair this. That'll work.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
It hurt. Okay.
Not so fast, Roach.
What a fucking
place. Yeah, yours ain't so pretty either.
A word, please.
is it?
That night, when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
Interesting. Alright, let's talk to the Baron about his family and figure out why the fuck his wife just magically got some shit. Like... happening on her arms and shit. What's this? It's familiar.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire.
I'll see if
Anna
I can steal
had some.
Some
story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zelikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Dea most. Oh, it's good to know her spirit's free.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out. Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes? She all right? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it is helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this, call it enticement, and this might prove useful.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What have Anna learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest's feasts, for he's still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Aye, you done well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
At Caer Morhen.
Witcher school there, aye. But they only took lads, as I recall.
I'm not a witcher. Just grew up there.
I believe it, seeing how you swing that sword. Know any of them potions?
Not so much. A bit.
Because you see, at times I get this pinching back here.
Shut it, Egrin. Nobody cares about your backside. A woman could swing a sword. I've knowed one.
but never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback. Nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
Well, that's an awfully gloomy face. Too much of a coward to race a woman.
The horse is mine.
Oh.
To race the Baron himself. I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever? Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
But not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. We start at daybreak.
I'm gonna have to race a horse.
Dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man chop!
Come on, Siri. Don't you embarrass us. Your sword is mine.
That'll be the day.
That was easier than I thought that would be.
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Griffin!
Instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even worried to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this, never.
Uh-oh, I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry, I'll find Anna too. Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north.
Others, deserters, or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
So long.
All right. That's gonna be me for today, folks. I'm gonna go make some chili and relax a mundo. Hope you have a good evening. Wow, I can't believe that just started dropping frames like that. Interesting. Wait until the end. All right, see y'all later. Bye.